Welcome back to another video. It is 3:30 a.m. on a Saturday. No, it is Monday. Wow. Yeah, I mean, it's 3:30 a.m. I'm with Amog and I'm with Alex. I totally lost them. And we're going to Yosemite to shoot Firefall. Roll the video. So tell me if you love me. Tell me if you understand. If you feel something, then just slide, then just slide. If you feel something, then just slide, then just slide. If you feel something, then just slide, then just slide. If you feel something, I hope you feel something. Okay, it is, oh wait, copyright. Okay, it's 7 a.m. We're in the park. We're in Yosemite.
We missed sunrise. We saw it. We didn't shoot it.
We're watching it.
We're watching it as we drive. What are we doing right now?
Headed a tunnel view just to watch the valley as the light comes out.
Go ahead and tell me. It's 27 degrees. I'm freezing and I'm in the car.
Let's get out. I don't need to tell you. This is like a much better
view. If you guys ever wondered how professional Instagram photographers get their profile pictures.
But no, Elkhorn is known for like its like color space is like really good.
Okay, I think we stopped here. We didn't go to tunnel view. We stopped to shoot. Where is it?
Where are the faces?
Yeah, that thing. It doesn't look that good on this camera.
No free locations.
Well, it turned out good. I'm gonna put some of the photos right here. And I'm freezing because I had to take off my. Give me my jacket.
Oh, yeah, you can pull
this. Okay, so we spent a little too much time at that last spot trying to shoot profile photos, and then it turned into Comedy Central.
All right, pretend like you're laughing. Laugh. What the f- are you laughing at?
What? And then now we're gonna go and eat breakfast at Tunnel View. Okay, so we just made it out to Tunnel View. It was a 10-minute drive, and it looks amazing. David Dobrik.
Hands on my knee, dollars begin. Hop off a jet, barely get rich. Cash through the mud, and I get a check. You selling run on my pants and my chest. Chanel dress, clean up a mess. I eat a flesh, you know the rest. Count up a hun, cop a Rolex. Shine like the sun, you truly blessed.
It is, what time is it? It's 9:45 and I'm really just gonna sleep in the car for the next few hours. We drove 3 hours to Yosemite to sleep in a car.
What is wrong with my hair?
Because those guys got like 2 hours of sleep. I got 5 or 4. And I'm not the one driving, so maybe that doesn't even out, but it's okay. See you later.
Yo, Daft Punk split up. This is the worst thing ever.
Okay, so it is now almost 12. And Amog is attempting to cook vegetable soup. We all slept. What else happened? We just slept, that's pretty much it.
That's literally what happened.
We don't have bowls, but we do have one red Solo cup.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh God. It's not bad. That's pretty good.
That is good.
I cook canned food quite well.
An accomplishment. I got a few DMs asking how we're going on a road trip on a Monday. Well, I don't have school, but he does. And he's literally taking his Zoom class, linear algebra, right in front of Half Dome. Okay, finally finished.
It's over.
Were you able to actually concentrate in class with me going on live in the background?
Dude, honestly, I probably would have learned more if I didn't show up to class.
All right, well.
This is my type of professor.
Ouch. Anyways, we are now about to head out and start the hike. It's gonna be a 30-minute hike, which isn't too bad.
No, except for the 30-minute hike to the entrance.
Yeah.
Oh crap, how long is the?
Oh, probably like an hour or two.
Okay, so it's gonna be a few hour hike, which still isn't horrible, except for the fact that our bags are like 30 pounds each. Only slightly exaggerating. This is gonna be painful.
It's full, right?
At a parking lot?
If you feel something, then just slide, then just slide. If you feel something, then just slide, then just slide. If you feel something, then just slide, then just slide. If you feel something, I hope you feel something. Telling everybody, even if they ain't your friends. Mad cause I want it bad and you never gave me a chance. It gets messy in the dark, still I can't erase your hand. So tell me if you love me, I don't think you...
Update, we are lost in the middle of nowhere.
And sunset's in like 45 minutes and like we're literally surrounded by rocks everywhere. That was very dangerous and very sketchy to get up. And so now we have to get down that. Yeah, but we're also surrounded by like verticals and verticals every single way.
We're like 45 minutes away from getting lost in this place.
How far we're off the trail right now?
Oops.
It's always like, oh, if I get up one rock higher, we can probably see it. But it's not.
Okay, we're surrounded by trees that are like 20 feet taller than us in every direction. Okay, how do we get back to the trail if we want to do that?
Yo, I'm serious. Get back to the trail.
I can hear people talking.
I hear people talking too.
Can you just call loud?
Hello?
You have to be a lot louder than that.
Yo, you heard them down there, right?
Hello? Yeah.
That's just kind of far away.
That's very far away.
Hello?
Actually.
Plot twist. Oh, we found people by following footpaths. And we just barely, I think, made it in time to capture Firefall.
On the beach, I found a message in a bottle at night. Wrote it to you while I was crying in Toronto one night. Lying in bed, hiding all of my sorrows, your eyes. Keep me going, go without you, I can never survive. You ain't hit me back tonight, but tomorrow.
If you feel something, then just slide, then just slide. If you feel something, then just slide, then just slide. If you feel something, then just slide, then just slide. If you feel something, I hope you feel something.
We made it.
Hey man, I didn't expect it. Dude, I thought we were gonna die a couple times on the way. But this was a pleasant surprise.
Yo, they're screaming in the background.
Yeah, no, we lucked out. We're like the unluckiest. We're like the luckiest, unluckiest people.
Dude, that's the story of my life. If you could do it again, would you?
Hell no.
Okay, so I'm on photo booth right now because I filmed this video that you just watched like 3 weeks ago. In my last vlog, which was the Mustang vlog, I had mentioned that if the video got to 50 likes, Manraj and I would shoot his Lamborghini Huracan, which is like kind of a dream. And after I posted it on my story, a lot of my creator friends posted the video onto their story, telling people to like it and get it to 50 likes. My friends sent me like screenshots of them spamming their Discord servers and like their group chats telling people to like the video. And it did end up hitting 50 likes. So I wanted to say thank you for that. And you know, when I was editing this vlog, right, I was smiling the entire time. So this whole like making videos thing is kind of fun. I've made like 5 since then in the last 2 weeks. So I'm definitely going to be posting a little more consistently moving forward. But yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching and I will see you soon. Peace.